Take some equipment from our storeroom. It will help you get that motherfucker, Afran.
Afran's boy should be good out of anything that moves. So watch your back.
I think I've got some. You might find handy. Interested?
Thank you. I'll wait here, if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around.
Stay strong, Linda.
All those people? Dead? Jesus Christ!
Maybe there's something in here.
Afran's boys shoot the hell out of anything that moves, so watch. Go back.
They quarantined the island. Looks like the army's not coming to the rescue then. I guess they wrote us off. Whatever they're doing, they clearly don't give a rat's ass about us. I need to put some thought into this.
Hold on. We sent our friend Bill to the police station to get some important data that might just help us get off this bloody island. Bill hasn't come back yet. And we're worried something happened to him. Would you be willing to look for him? This information he was looking for could prove to be very useful.
Let's do it.
Good. I would say you should probably leave sooner than later.
Let's hope there's something useful. asshole!
You don't want to pass up anything useful.
Dead. Oh, Jesus. Listen, you have to help us here. The data he was looking for are emergency radio frequencies. They're on the computer in the chief's office. They might help us to get in contact with the outside world.
Let's see what we got.
Ah!
Anything good in here?
Thank you.
What's in here?
Let's open this up. What's in here?
Let us put these poor souls out of their misery.
Afran's boys shoot the hell out of anything that moves. So watch your back.
These are them, huh? Talk to Nick. He'll understand what the hell these frequencies mean. Maybe we'll even get some bloody help here finally.
Afran's boys shoot the hell out of anything that moves.
I think I've got...
something you might find handy. Interested?
What we got here?
Thank you. God. You found him. I'm so happy David is safe. I'll join him as soon as all this settles down. Take this. It's the least I can do to repay you.
Get in the hang of this.
Thank you. work, huh?
Thank you.
Oh my God, you have it? Thank you. What a story. Wait till this gets on the air. No one is gonna believe this. I may win an Emmy.
Anything good in here?
He's built like a brick shithouse, so he's hard to miss. That's it. Good job. Help yourself to whatever you need.
Let's hope there's something useful. Can't hurt to take a look.
My face!
Thank you.
asshole!
Anything good in here?
Time to die! Time to die!
Let's hope there's something useful.
You right here!
You're fucking dead! Die! bombs are here! Take them!
How'd that feel?
No!
A new bomb?
Okay, hurt to take a look.
Whoa.
Come on out, bitch!
Pass up anything useful.
You down!
Good job, friends. The boat is ready to get going.
We can head out at any time.
Well then, ready for a meet-in with Moen?
Okay, what the hell?
Okay, let's go. We're here. You will find Moen in the hut at the other side of the bay. I'll wait here for you.
Found a nice hideout for himself in the swamps. I hope he'll still help us. I'll be waiting here for you.
Brothers, I've been waiting for you. Voice from the radio said you'd come. Nowadays, you can't trust nobody. But Matutero says you're okay, and that's one brother I trust. Your bra from the radio has it wrong, okay. I don't know no way to any prison. Can't help you with that. But I do know where the walking dead come from. And if you want, I can take you there. Deep in a jungle, a place where they do ugly experiments with God's creatures. This is where the corpses come from. This I know. You wanna go?
Copa said it.
Okay then, let's go. Straight ahead that way. I'll wait here in the boat. I feel safer on the river.
Don't mind me, I'll just wait right here.
Yeah.